Yep. Okay, I don't want to reset as much, but the beginning of this run is just so fucking unforgiving. Cause like, if you die in B1, there's no point in continuing. If you die in key 1, like, depends, but like, usually you'll be fine. And everywhere else I should be fine, even though I still reset anyways. I mean, Death's GNs are on, I don't even know, honestly. All I know is his run is 115 in this category, can be sub 40. It's not exactly what I'm going for, I'm just going for like a run at this point. Run where I feel good enough at the keys to where I can move on to 110. Because right now I've been feeling good about most of the run except for final boss. That's where I can, like, really improve. Remake BQP to be not shit. It's always an option. Seems very easy, KT. Yeah, literally just put the walls closer to each other. Like, move the reds. And you have, like, a solid course. Dude, what is this? From now on, this run is a no reset. Why did I say that? I just cursed the run. And I will probably reset. Why SR4? Oh, you know SR4, Blue Boulevard, course 15? What if that was harder? Thank you, King Toad. Someone got the joke. I don't know. Who says Act 2? A couple people, I think. I think it's more common than you think. Oh yeah, TTM course 10 actually sounds pretty cool. New Star B3, that sounds fucking awful. Please don't do that. Level's already hard as shit. Those are helicopters. Getting swatted, yes. I heard that monk S is a yep. After getting swatted, yep. Yep. Because movement's cool when you do it right. Nope. Slots. Was New Star 2 being worked on? Really? That's interesting. I like New Star, except like two stages. Otherwise, it was solid. Super Mario Star 2. Do you mean the sequel to that shitty hack? Or, like, do you mean Star Road? Thank you so much for playing in my game. That's weird. Supposed to be New Star EE, really? I do wonder how Doji would do. What the heck? I have the money. I just like I don't have like a credit card or any way to like any payment form to pay for it. You know what I mean? Like, cause that all goes to a bank account, so like I don't have like. Yeah, I don't have PayPal linked to that account, so. Discord, yeah. Some guy named Doji. Or Sanjio 2, I think his name is as well. Can you do- Plus new $5, are you really? $5 USD, which isn't 5 euros, gotcha. Gonna rage. Someone clip that. Okay. It's no reset, guy. Whatever, I don't care. What was that? I clipped in and then. So weird. Okay. Good thing you had to do those wall kicks again. That's always what I try to avoid when I do that bomb clip. You can always clip out. It's always a thing. Whatever. Actually sounds pretty cool. Think good. You said about like any night and day level. Gotta itch my nose during the run, you know? Original idea, yep. True. Are you remaking SF6 for us? I see. Now let's do the 6.25 version. How about SS1 repainted? Like the moon and sun temples, whatever. Like, that really works with, like, any one of those. Lick. Liechtenstein is a great country. Okay. No, stop itching. I need to do the video game. Why did I look away during the snuffit bounces? I can do it during like wall kicks, but not snuffit bounces, dude. Any gamers? Kick W. Okay. I agree. Glad to hear you agree. Subscribe. Stupid bomb club, whatever. This is Minecraft, yeah. This is Minecraft. Yep. Slope time. The slope isn't the hardest part of this now with the slope fix. The slope isn't bad at all. It's more so the wall kicks and QSLGs before the slope. Yeah, slope fix. It's a patch by Agalab that Bloody added onto this game. Pretty much normally with slopes, after you slope jump, you have 5 frames you can't jump before. So you have to like wait 5 frames and then press the A button. So he made it here, so if you press the A button before those 5 frames are over, you still jump on the first frame you're normally able to. If that makes sense. It's kind of hard to explain, but you can see. So essentially it's free now. That's cheating, sure. I think it's called good game design, but I suppose it could be considered cheating. KPRX version. Yes. As far as that worked. I mean, this, the slope fix is only used in like two hacks, like this and KBRX, so it's not really a big deal. It's just like, what? Okay, that was stupid. Yeah, I didn't close chat. It's my fault. No, it was, that was my fault right there. I want to continue. So, like, that was definitely just my fault for looking at chat. If I don't want to continue, I don't care. Yeah, I swear. I keep forgetting I have these emotes, yeah. Crap, don't know. I mean, you guys call it making slopes free, I call it making them not shit. Go ahead. It just makes this more fun. Just better. The old versions are always available if you want to use those, obviously, but like, yeah. You're cheating, bro. What? I swear. Okay, that just like sometimes happens, and I don't get it. Sometimes the angle's just like off there. You aren't allowed to like good design. True. Red map facts. Thank you, Stan Foss, for the good luck. Is he on soon? SM6 forehead. I agree. So I don't think you should make like an EE based on a hack you didn't make. I think that's just kind of stupid. I mean, you can, but like, stupid. Yep. I didn't notice it at first either, Marv, don't worry. Yeah, who's Stan Fuzz and why is he VIP in this chat? Now I'll close the chat. Yeah. now you'll see right here, maybe. Here, it's probably well. Who is calling me right now? Why is my dad calling me? Hey, Dad. Hi. Good. Yeah, we have a song. No, she's not. I think she's in a meeting right now. Okay. I'll ask her about that. Alright. Wait. Just a sec. Speedrun. Okay. He's speedrunning. Split, but the thing is, a split could be anywhere. Can we get the name change? Oh shit, you're right, actually. I need to do that. They should know it, yeah. July 9th through 12th. Alright, this run kinda sucks, but whatever. A run is a run. If that was later in the month, dude, you should start practicing. Soon, yeah. Stan misses fan game marathon submissions, then accidentally misses his run. Okay. Yeah, run sucks. Whatever. I would still be ahead if I didn't get the call. Ooh. Got the speed boost right there. Just a little bit. Seconds, whatever. Nod 1.3. Whatever. Still the run of my life. I was here. Yep. Yeah. Break included. You get a phone call, you gotta answer, you know? Shout out to CB for, like, getting a 1 minute phone call during a run. How good is your PB now? Shit. Oh, I'm sorry, what you mean. King Toad? Still shit, I'm kidding. I hate phoning. I usually do, but, like, it's my dad. Kinda have to. Yeah, man! Good. Oh my god, Helm's bumped. Extremely close. Yeah, pretty much, maybe. Who else got sub 40? I guess Frame Cartoon, Space TK. Who else? I'm just guessing those people, but like, maybe there's someone else. Like baseball, maybe? Who else runs EE? Baseball, gotcha. Oh yeah, Sunbro too. Forgot that you ran that. Looks like. Incredible lag, subscribed. Well, he actually has a 0-star world record, so. That being said. Please hit an invisible wall. Okay. Oh my god. Yep. We need more Shep playing SM64. We almost had him with KBRX. Pfft. Yeah. Fair, dude. Fair and fun game. Why do you even run this shit? That's a good question. Chris. Sellout? What? Why is this a sellout? Just get in there, man. I really want to finish a run, man. But shit like this makes it tough. Hey, Daniel. At Stan SM64, please stream daily Night of Doom 160s. At Stan SM64. I'm sorry, Stan Fuzz, at Stan Fuzz. Alright, forgot. Let's go. And those are right there. Hey, it's... Brazzer. Now the co-op and the ego in the end. Oh yeah, True Baller finished. Actually, we got to 130 stars. I died in Crudella. Getting star one. I like almost got it too. Without practice. Finished with 69 stars. Didn't you like purposely die so you could go to bed or something? Or he like went for BQP reds or something like that? That'd be funny if he got and he's just like, shit, I have to keep playing. Rip to those who died, yeah. I mean, technically all died, so. Of course, 10 secrets. Yeah, I mean, it's not an easy start. You know what I mean? I was about to say not a hard star, and I was like, wait, yeah, not an easy star. And I was like, wait. And I was like, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Alter. Course 10's Breezing Beach. It's because Course 10 and Course 11 switch around in 74 compared to EE. So it's weird. Big, big chungus, big chungus, big chung. This run's a fucking meme. Peter Griffin saying Big Chungus. True. RNG, I swear. It's quarter frames. Chris, please confirm. It's quarter frames, right? Please tell me it's quarter frames. Die to something in Mario 64? Blame it on quarter frames. Are you doing this, Sombra? Impossible. The new update is just a better music port in Course 12. I'm pretty sure that's it. Can confirm those core frames. Thank you, Chris Link. Ooh. Okay. That was weird. Whatever. This is still the run of my life, guys. It's still step one. I actually, like, want a gold here, so... That's another reason I wanted to continue that run. I want to get a good final boss, so here we go. Yep. It's chat closing time. This is real gamer hours right here. Let's do it. See, that death didn't count, so... It's kind of, yeah, didn't count. I might have a few at the beginning, honestly, but like... trying to get the angle. There we go. Geon97! I love Geon. Completely useless strat, but it looks cool. Is maybe 2 seconds faster. Being careful here. Come on. Come on, man. Mm-hmm. Okay. 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 Maybe okay. 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 Don't pull a GM. Or don't pull a me on my first playthrough. Yeah, that's what I've been looking for, man. That's the gold I'm looking for. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Okay, I didn't really care about getting, like, a great time. I just wanted a semi-deathless gold here. And that's what I got. Okay. Hey, that run sucked. Yo. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, I'm not even extremely happy with that time. I just wanted that B3 gold. Now I have a semi-deathless gold on every split. There we go. Okay, that's all I wanted, honestly. Like, I don't really care that rum is bad. I can save 10-15 minutes on that.